Friends, welcome to my channel. Today in this video we are going to make this beautiful square mat. This pattern is very easy and even a beginner can try to make this. I am going to use yarn of two colors. These are acrylic 4-ply yarn and a hook of 2.5 mm for this project. So we are going to begin with yarn of color A. This is slip knot. Chain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have to go back to the first chain, insert the hook in, yarn over, pull through both the loops, this is slip stitch. Chain 2, yarn over, insert the hook into the ring, pull through 2, do not close the stitch, yarn over, insert the hook into the ring, pull through 2. Now there are 3 loops on the hook, yarn over, pull through all the 3, chain 2 for chain space. Yarn over for the next petal, insert the hook in, pull through 2. Do not close the stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook in, pull through 2. Do not close the stitch. Yarn over, insert the hook in, pull through 2. Now there are 4 loops on the hook. Yarn over through all the loops, chain 2 for chain space. These are 2 petals. We have to complete 8 petals across the round. Complete 8 petals and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When we have completed 8 petals, we have to join the stitches on the top of the 4th petal with slip stitch. Now we have to cut the yarn from here because we are going to continue with yarn of color B. So we have to begin with slip knot. Join the yarn into this chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 2. Yarn over, insert the hook into the chain space of 2. Pull through 2, pull through both the loops. Chain 2. Yarn over for the next petal, insert the hook in, pull through 2, do not close the stitch, yarn over, insert the hook into the chain space of 2, pull through, now there are 3 loops on the hook, pull through all the 3, chain 2, yarn over, into the next chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, 3, chain 2, for the next corner of the square, after this petal, insert the hook in, pull through 2, do not close the stitch, insert the hook in, pull through both the loops, pull through all the 3, chain 2, into the same chain space of 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2, pull through all the 3, chain 2. So this is the 4th side of the square. Follow the same pattern and complete the remaining 3 sides of the square and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we have to join the stitches on the top of 4th petal with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 2, yarn over, insert the hook in, pull through 2, pull through both the loops, chain 2, into the same chain space of 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2, yarn over, insert the hook in, pull through 2. There are 3 loops on the hook, pull through all the 3, chain 2 for chain space. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, on the top of next 3 stitches, 3 double crochet 1, 2 and 3, into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, chain 2. So on the top of 3 stitches we have to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stitches. And into each chain space of 2 for each corner, petal 1, chain 2, petal 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round could be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4 stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 2, yarn over, insert the hook in, pull through 2, pull through both the loops. 4th petal, chain 2. Into the same chain space of 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2, insert the hook in, pull through 2. Now there are 3 loops on the hook, pull through all the 3, chain 2. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4, 5, Eight, crochet on the top of each cluster of 7, and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4 stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Chain 2, insert the hook and pull through both the loops, chain 2. Into the same chain space of 2, insert the hook and pull through 2. Insert the hook and pull through 2, pull through all the 3, chain 2. Into the chain space of 2. Double crochet bar, 2, 3, chain 2. We are going to decrease 2 stitches here. On the top of next 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Chain 2, we have to decrease 2 stitches at the end of the cluster as well. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, and 3. Chain 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4 stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Here we have to make the 4th petal. Chain 2, 2nd petal. Chain 2. Now into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, on the top of the next stitch, 3, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5 on the top of the next stitch, 6, 7. Chain 2. So we increased 2 stitches in the beginning and 2 stitches at the end of the cluster. So we are going to skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, 2 on the top of the next stitch, 3 on the top of the next stitch, chain 2. On the top of next cluster of 3, we have to do a cluster of 7. So double crochet 1, 2 on the top of the next stitch, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Petal 1, chain 2, petal 2. Chain 2. Now into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5 on the top of the next, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Chain 2. This shape of diamond is complete. So we have to skip all these stitches into the chain space of 2. Double crochet 1, 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, chain 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. Petal 1, chain 2, petal 2. Chain 2. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, stitches on the top of next 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 2. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet. 1, 2, and 3, chain 2, skip first 2 stitches on the top of next 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, chain 2. Skip last 2 stitches of the cluster into the chain space of 2, double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Chain 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we begin the next round by doing petal 1, chain 2, and petal 2. Now, into the chain space of 2. Double crochet 1, double crochet 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5 on the top of the next, 6 into the chain space of 2, 7 into the chain space of 2, chain 2. On the top of these 7 stitches, skip 4 2 stitches, double crochet 1 on the top of the next stitch, 2 on the top of the next stitch, 3 on the top of the next stitch, chain 2. Skip last 2 stitches of the cluster as well. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5. Into the chain space of 2, 6, 7. Chain 2. Skip first 2 stitches of the next cluster, double crochet 1, 2 on the top of the next stitch, 3 on the top of the next stitch, chain 2. Skip the last 2 stitches of the cluster as well. Into the chain space of 2, double crochet 1, 2, 3 on the top of the next stitch, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5. Into the chain space of 2, 6, 7. Chain 2. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the 4th stitch with slip stitch. Now for the next round, petal 1, chain 2 and petal 2. Chain 2. On the top of each cluster of 7, we have to do a cluster of 11 by increasing 2 double crochet into the chain space of 2, double crochet 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, chain 2. So follow the same pattern and complete the round by doing 11 double crochet on the top of each cluster of 7 and into the chain space of 2 for each corner, petal 1, chain 2 and petal 2. Complete the round and we will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches and we did petal 1, chain 2 and petal 1 to begin the next round. Chain 1. Now we are going to add yarn of color A again. Chain 2 with yarn of color A. Double crochet 1, 2 into the chain space of 2, 3 into the chain space of 2. Do not close the stitch, we are going to switch to yarn of color B. Chain 2. Skip first 2 stitches on the top of next 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, space of 2 double crochet one, 2 and 3. Do not close the stitch. We are going to switch to yarn of color B. Now skip next 2 stitches on the top of 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Chain 1, switch to yarn of color A into the chain space of 2, 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Do not close the stitch. Chain 1, 2. Skip first 2 stitches on the top of next 7 stitches, 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stitch to yarn of color A into the chain space of 2 double crochet. 1, 2 and 3. Do not close the stitch. Switch to yarn of color B. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we began the next round by doing 1 petal, chain 2 and second petal. Now we are going to switch to yarn of color A. Chain 2. Into the chain space of 2. Double crochet 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Into the chain space of 2. 6. 7. Do not close the stitch. We are going to switch to yarn of color B. Chain 2. Skip first 2 stitches. On the top of next 3 stitches, 3 double crochet. 1. 2. Do not close the stitch. We are going to switch to yarn of color A. We have to do 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do not close the stitch. We are going to switch to yarn of color B on the top of 3 stitches. By skipping 4 2 stitches, we have to do 3 double crochet. 1, 2 and 3. Skip the last 2 stitches as well. Chain 2. Now on the top of these 3 stitches, 7 double crochet. Skip first 2 stitches, 3 double crochet with yarn of color B. Skip last 2 stitches and here we have to do 7 double crochet. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches with yarn of color B and with it first petal, chain 2 and second petal. Now we have to switch to yarn of color A. Chain 2. On the top of each cluster of 7, we have to do a cluster of 11. We just have to do all the 4 corners with yarn of color B and rest of the round has to be completed with yarn of color A. So double crochet 3, 4 on the top of the next stitch, 5 on the top of the next stitch, 6 on the top of the next, 7, 8, 9, into the chain space of 2, 10, with yarn of color A. Follow the same pattern and complete the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. When the round is complete, we join the stitches on the top of the fourth stitch with slip stitch. Now we have to complete this round with yarn of color A. So petal 1, chain 2 into the same chain space of 2, petal 2, chain 2, join these stitches into the chain space of 2 with slip stitch, yarn over, skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, 2 into the same stitch, 3 into the same stitch, 4, 5, 6. Skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, join these stitches with slip stitch, yarn over, skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, into the same stitch, double crochet 2, 3 into the same stitch, 4 into the same stitch, 5, join these stitches into the last stitch of the cluster with slip stitch. We have to come to the chain space of 2 with slip stitch. On the top of the next stitch, slip stitch 1. Skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, join these stitches with slip stitch. Skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, double crochet 1, into the same stitch 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Skip 2 stitches on the top of the next stitch, join these stitches with slip stitch. Slip stitch 1, on the top of the next stitch, slip stitch 2. Follow the same pattern and complete this edging across the round. We will meet again when this round would be completed. This mat will look like this when it will be completed. These are the two colors in which I completed this project. You can choose the colors of your choice to make these mats. This pattern is very easy and can be a very good gifting option too. Thank you so much.